Hey everyone, this is Andrew Benjamin with MMASucker.com, and I've got a very, very special guest with me. With me, Ken Hasegawa, who will be fighting for the one middleweight championship against Anwan Song, March 30th at the Ryogoku Sumo Hall in Tokyo, Japan. Hasegawa-san, thank you very much for doing this interview.
Yeah,
I appreciate
it.
Just tell us a little bit about yourself for people who might not be familiar with you. Tell us where you're from and how you got started in mixed martial arts.
まあ、読んでる人にはまだ長谷川さんのことわかんない人もいっぱいいると思うんで、まず、どこで生まれたかで、まあ、どういった理由で MMA を始めたか教えてください。
もうざっくりですよね。生まれたのは京都です。生まれたのは京都、育ったのは神奈川県の横浜市ですね。
I was born in Kyoto, but I was raised in Yokohama, which is Kanagawa Prefecture.
MMA を始めた理由、まあそうですね、好きだったから、見るのが好きで、最初はなんとなくちょっとやってみようかなっていうのは、柔道をやってて、機会があって、MMA に触れる機会があったんで、で、やってみようかなと思って始めました。
I always liked watching MMA, and I was a judo artist to begin with, so I wanted to kind of try out and see how it's like to be doing MMA, so that's how I began.
Were you watching Pride when it was going on in Japan?
Yes.
Did you have any favorite fighters, fights that you remember while watching Pride?
プライドで今まで好きだった選手とか、また良かった試合とか覚えてるの何かあります？
僕、もうこの間、もう最近インター発表して見ることが好きでしたけどね、すごかったじゃないですか、KO の山みたいなとかで、やっぱ見ることヒョードルはすげえなと思って見てましたね。
I really like Mirko Krokop, who just fought last week in Bellator because he KO'd a lot of fighters, and also I really remember him when he fought Fedor Emelianenko.
It's actually funny you bring up Mirko Krokop, because yesterday he just announced his retirement officially due to, I believe it was brain hemorrhaging or strokes, something along those lines. But just talk about how do you feel about him retiring at this point, and just want, can you put his career in perspective of what it's like overall? What do you think, like just how do you think of him as a fighter overall?
昨日、まあ、ミルコがほら引退をまあ表明しましたけども、まあ、理由はどうであれ、まあ、彼のその引退に関して今どういった気持ちがありますか？
いや、 やっぱりなんかあんだけ一戦で頑張ってた選手ですから、ね、お疲れ様っていうか、なんて僕がなんかこんなこと言っていい、すごいなんかもうすごい選手なんで、とりあえず体を休めてくださいっていう、はい。
Well, he's the fighter who's been fighting on the top of the line for so long, and you know, maybe I'm not even the same caliber as he is to say anything about him, but all I want to say is please rest your body, and you know, he had a good career.
Tell us how you got involved with ONE. ONE is becoming a promotion that is very interesting, I'll say. Their ideas and just like what they're promoting as a martial arts organization. How did what attracted you to them as a promotion?
なんでワンと契約したかっていうことを教えていただきたいんですよ。なぜかというと、アメリカの市場で見ると、はい、まあ、ちょっとマンは興味深いことをやってるなっていう印象があるんですけども、ちょっとまだわからない人もいっぱいいると思うんで、
まあ、本当にタイミングがあって僕を評価してくれたっていうのが一番の理由かなっていうのが、はい。
Well, the reason why I signed with ONE is because it was the right timing, and also they did understand my value.
How's it compared to other promotions that you've competed for? You competed for Ryzen, for Deep, and for other Japanese promotions. What makes ONE different from the rest of them?
今までRyzenとかDeepとかいろんなところで試合してましたけども、それと比べてONEっていうのはプロモーションとしてどうですかね？
やっぱり最近ONE見てるとすごいなっていう、DeepとかRyzenとかに比べるとすごいんじゃないですか、やっぱり全然。僕はなんか今それだったらONEの方がプロモーションとして素晴らしいし、あと一番こう僕が嬉しいのは選手をリスペクトして評価してくれるというか、すごく、はい、選手にとって優しいって言い方したらおかしいですね、そういうちょっとニュアンス難しいですけど。
Well, right now, I think at this point, ONE is a fantastic promotion, and I think it's better than Deep or Ryzen. And the one thing that's great about ONE is they do respect fighters and treat fighters well.
When did you come to the United States?
アメリカに来たのはいつですか？
1ヶ月前、4 weeks ago.
Okay. Do you live in Japan still, or do you come here to train?
He's only here to do training.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. What is it like? What is the compared to what it is like? Do you live in Tokyo now, or
yes.
What is the difference between life in Tokyo and what it's like in New York? Just talk a little bit about that.
I like New York.
You like New York? What do you like about New York?
Yeah, it's good. Funny.
What do you think of the food in New York?
Food good. Steak. I like Benjamin Steak.
Benjamin Steak.
Yeah, good. Yeah, Benjamin Steak House.
You ever hear of Benjamin Steak?
it's pretty famous. Yeah.
Benjamin Steak. I never heard of that. I've heard of a Tad Steak and the other famous. But do you? Is it because it's a bigger steak?
Yes. Buffalo. Buffalo hamburger.
Oh, buffalo. Oh, yes.
Cross.
But you have a fight coming up in one, and it's a very important fight. But actually, it's funny that this is actually a rematch. Against the Burmese Python, An Wan Song. And can you just talk about, unfortunately, the first fight, you did not win. What happened in that fight that maybe you had, the reason why it didn't go your way? Was it cardio? Was it just that he was just such a very tough guy to put down? Can you just talk about that?
初戦の敗因は何だと思いますかって。
まあそうですね。スクランブル発進だったのもあるし、だけど行き過ぎたかなっていうのが一番倒せると思っちゃって。
Well, it was a short notice offer that I took, but more than anything, I think I stepped on the gas a little too early because I thought I could knock that guy out.
Mm-hmm. He is a very tough fighter to a finish. I'm trying to remember. I can't remember the last time he got finished. It's been a while. But you got some very nice shots on him that probably would have put anybody else to sleep. Were you surprised by just how strong and just durable he was to put down?
ガシガシ当たったと思うんですけども、倒れなかったってことに関して、N3のそのタフさとかそれに関してはどう思います？
もうなんていうんですかね。あれタフさとか脱帽ですよね。俺もう倒した。かと思ったのは何回かって。Yes, tough guy.
Yeah, my hat's off to him in terms of his toughness because there's certain shots I landed, I thought I could have finished that fight, you know, but I didn't. So.
Mm-hmm. Now with the rematch coming up, actually talk about how the rematch came about. Because it's almost it's almost close to a year since the last fight happened. I think it was in June of last year. Was it June? Okay, so that's a few months away. So it's a little less than a year. So how did the rematch come about?
Hard になるなとは思うんですけど、なんて言えばいいですかね。前回より賢く戦いたいですね。
I know it's going to be a tough and hard fight, but compared to the last fight, I wanted to fight smart this time.
So this isn't a short notice fight. You had enough time to. One came to you and said, hey, we want you to have a rematch, and they gave you basically there's enough time for you to train and get into mentally prepare for it more.
今回はだから緊急法ではなく時間も十分あったのでしっかりできるという感じですか。
そうですね、そうです。だからノーストゥーピッドって言えばいいですかね。なんて言えばいいですかね。本当に
反対にスマートに戦う。
スマートに戦うですね。
He said, I'll fight smart. We have enough time for the preparations.
Is there anything differently also going to this fight? Because one of the things I also noticed in the original fight was that it went to the ground maybe once or twice, but not that much. Is going to the ground something that you foresee maybe happening more in this fight, or do you want to keep it standing? How do you want to pace this fight?
今度の試合は前回に比べて、例えば前回の試合だとグラウンド行ったのは2回ぐらいだったと思うんですけども、なんかそのゲームプランとか違ったことを考えてますか？
まあでも。ワンの最低基準もありますからね。結局ウェームプランは、まあ、多少は絶対違くなるんで、ここでは話しづらいかなっていう。はい。
Well, we have to think about the judging criteria for one championship, which is a little bit different from the unified rules here. But to answer your question, yes, I'm going to have a different game plan for the next fight. But again, I can't reveal the plan here.
Of course, of course. Now, also something that's different, it's going to be in your backyard. It's going to be Tokyo Sumo Hall. It was in his backyard last time at the in Burma. I'm forgetting the name of the venue. That crowd was, you know, when you watch that video, that crowd is going crazy for him, for everything that he does. Do you expect that you'll get the same reception, you'll get the same reception that he got, but you'll get it from the Japanese audience going to see the show?
まあ前回の戦いはミャンマーで彼の地元だったんで、まあ会場のファン全体がもう彼のためにもうすごいクレイジーになってましたけども、日本でも同じようなことになると思いますかね、不安か。
いやー、あれぐらい僕の試合で熱狂してほしいですけどね。はい、あのそうできるようにあのプロモーションから力入れていきます。
Well, I wish my fans can get that excited in Japan, but let's see. But I'm going to try to put much effort as possible to also PR as well. So let's see.
One of the things also that do you see it being in Japan as extra motivation for you? Or is it something also that's maybe a little bit putting a little bit more pressure on you since it is in your backyard, or is it both? Could you just talk about that? How do you feel it being in Tokyo, Japan?
どうですかね、日本でやるということに関してこれがモチベーションのプラスになるのか、それともプレッシャーになっちゃうのか、どっちですかね。
いや、まあ、50-50ですね。50%。でも、それをこうプラスの方に持っていけるように、声援を力に変えれるように、僕の心も体を持っていきたいですね。
Well, to answer your question, it's 50-50, half-half. It could be a pressure, it could be an advantage. But what I'm going to have to try to do is to make sure the fans', you know, voices and supports will be a big plus for me.
Now, you win the championship. What will be next for you in ONE? Is there anybody that you would like to fight in ONE? Just talk about who you have your eyes set on in the future.
まあ、勝ってチャンピオンになったら、その次は誰とやりたいとか、何か目標ありますか？
これはもうビクトー・ベイフォートって言った方がいいですね。ビクトー・ベイフォート。
Vitor, yes, I forgot, yes. Vitor, yeah.
Shunna.
That would be a really important fight for you?
それ重要ですかね、つ
って。いや、まあ、重要なんじゃないですかね。日本的には重要。どうなんですかね、10月も日本大会あるから、勝ってビクトー日本とかどうですかね。
Well, I guess for the Japanese market, I guess it's significant. So maybe since they're doing the show in Japan again in October, if I win this fight, maybe I'll do the title fight against Vito in Japan in October.
Oh, that'd be quite a fight. That'd be quite a fight. So I also understand. Can you just talk about also like what you do outside of MMA? Like what are your hobbies and
what
are your hobbies? I like reading books.
He likes reading novels.
Oh, nice.
あと最近は本当にそれこそ Amazon Prime とかあれ見てますね。なんだっけ。名前出てこなかった。その Amazon Prime とかそういう配信サービスの。
These days I joined Amazon Prime, so I watch lots of TVs from that too.
Do you have any favorite shows or?
最近はあれ見てました。プリズンブレイク全部見て。
I've watched the Prison Break recently. Binge watched the whole thing.
Oh god, that's your favorite show? Prison Break?
Yes, good.
You know one of the guys who starred in Prison Break fought in the Japanese MMA show called Sengoku?
Oh, Sengoku!
And he fought this guy named Kazuo Misaki.
Okay. Yeah. Sengoku. Was he a sumo guy?
No, Misaki is not a sumo guy. He's from judo.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That was a judo.
He fought Santiago and stuff from ATT. Okay. Yeah.
That's so funny. It's so funny how that is. Do you have any interest in going to acting by any chance?
役者とかに興味ありますか？
誰かオファーくれるんですか？
Maybe Ray can. He's an actor.
やりたいです。興味あります。
I am interested in acting career. So I'm relying on Ray Longo to give me the shot.
Okay. You could be the Shuyaku of the of the next Japanese soap opera.
Or
sorry?
All of them.
Yes. So I want to give you an opportunity now. In case if Anwan Song ever sees this, I do know he speaks English. He definitely speaks English. Anything you want to say to him? Be it nice, complimentary, angry, whatever you want to say. This is your time to say it, Mr. Hasegawa.
素晴らしい試合にしよう。
Let's have a fantastic fight.
Yeah. Great. And where can fans reach you if they want to contact you?
もしも コンタクトした方、ツイッターでもインスタでも何かあげれば。
はい、ああ、本当ですか。ええ。
インスタグラム。ええ。なんだっけ、インスタグラムのアドレスは。
ああと、ケン・ハセガワ。ケン・ハセガワ。
OK。
0226。
ケン・ハセガワ0226。Great。
みんなフォローしてください。
Please follow me.
That's what he said.
Do you have a Twitter or anything like that?
ツイッターは、ツイッターもケン・ハセガワ。
ケン・ハセガワ something。
ね。サムシン。ケン・ハセガワ出てきますね、たぶん。そうですね。あ、一緒。ケン・ハセガワ。
Same. Okay, that's the same. Okay, great. I want to wish you luck in your fight. And, you know, it's going to be... actually, how can people watch the fight internationally in America?
どうやって、ワンの今回の集計されるんだろうね。It's supposed to be on TNT, no?
Yeah. I know that they're a TNT deal, but I don't know...
They haven't really re-announced
it. They, it's been... It's in the works, kind of, but also I don't know if it'll be live.
Yeah, then you can download the One Championship application.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
And
you can watch it. Yes, if you want to watch the fight, One Championship has their own app, which you can download for free and watch your fights for free. And it might even be on YouTube. I know that they... It might be on YouTube, I'll double check on that, but I know that one has their app that you can watch the fight on. It'll be March 30th?
March 31st.
March 31st, Japan time, which will be, I think, 1 a.m., 2 a.m. I'll find the exact details and I'll make sure that get that in writing, posted on the video article. But Ken Hasegawa, thank you very much for doing this interview.
Thank you,
good luck in your fights.
Thank you.